DGS Action News. My name is Johnny Stover, and I'm an 8th grader.
Hi, I'm Finnegan Hamlin, and I'm a 7th grader.
Hi, I'm Henry Brigette, and I'm a 7th grader. What I love about DGS Sports is that all the watch parties, seeing all the people coming and like motivating you to push your hardest during the game is great. Especially being on a Frisbee team, that's very, not a lot of people know about the game and stuff. It's cool to see that our team's been growing so much that we beat McCall 13-4, and we're going to play them again this Monday at 24th. And I hope to see you guys out there.
Like, what I like about the DGS sports teams is, like, people have to put in lots of work to get there. Like, there are, like, especially when I was trying out for the baseball team, there are lots of people who want to get to that spot, and lots of people want to put in that work to get to a team and stuff like that. You have more connection to the team and more gratitude to like what you did to get there. So yeah,
I enjoyed like seeing my progress throughout the years because I started in sixth grade here, and then just seeing me now is kind of fun to see.
Shout out to our students for sharing what they love about DGS Northfield sports, and also big props to Ashton Marshall, our sixth grade math teacher, girls basketball coach, and athletic director. Ashton, in 4 years' time, has helped build an amazing athletic program where every single team has qualified for the playoffs this year, and they're on track to do so for our spring sports. Ashton, we couldn't have done this without your leadership, so thank you. One of the reasons that we're highlighting sports is we have some big events coming up. We have the Girls Watch Party on April 18th. We have, for the girls soccer, excuse me, we have Baseball Watch Party on April 19th, that next day. And then the following Monday, April 24th, we have the Ultimate Frisbee Watch Party on the park at the north side of our school. For each of these events, we'll get the music going, we'll get the grill going, we're gonna have a lot of fun, encourage families to send their students to school with a little bit of pocket money so they can buy some treats. They tend to enjoy that. But perhaps even more important than those watch parties, we have our first ever athletic banquet in the cafeteria on April 20th from 5 to 6:15 p.m. We encourage our athletes and their families to attend. If you're a student that's a participant that rides the bus, you can stay here at school, and then we'll have you at the athletic banquet. We're gonna be ordering some meat cheese. We're gonna be giving out some athletic awards from our coaches, and really just getting a chance to celebrate all that we've accomplished.
Gentlemen, okay, favorite part, DGS Northfield, what is it?
For me, I'd say it's probably being just involved in sports, like playing at the watch party.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, started not to give a f*** and stop fearing the consequence, drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments, made it way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness, and they saying I'm back, I'd agree with that, I just take my time with all this sh**, I still believe in that, I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh I needed that, and they wanna see me pick back up, well where'd I leave it at, I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that, tuck my napkin in my shirt, cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it, please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Them other guys, I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, I be yelling out money over everything. Money on my mind. Then she wanna ask when it got so empty. Tell her I apologize, happened over time. She says they missed the whole Drake, girl, don't tempt me. If they don't get it, they'll be over you. That new shit that you got is overdue. You better do what you supposed to do. I'm like, why I gotta be all that? But still I can't deny the fact that it's true. Listen to you expressing all them feelings. So proper rappers. All these sound like all my children, and that's who you thinking is about to come and make a killing. I guess it really is just me, myself, and all my millions. You know that they ain't even got it like that. You gon' hype me up and make me catch a body like that. Cause I live for this, it isn't just a hobby like that. When they get my shit and play it, I ain't even gotta say it. They know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know.
So last week we were able to celebrate a lot of students of the week for our core value of high expectations. We missed a few weeks with the mental health day before spring break, so we just have a lot of students to celebrate who really bring it at school, working hard and holding themselves to high expectations. So a heartfelt congratulations to Camden and Joey, Ari, Aaron, Sam, Tiana, Emma, Lydia, Violet, Kavion, Ella, Sophie, Freedom, Ashlyn, Kate, Stella, Amelie, and Nat. Thank you all so much for working so hard at school and for making our community better. So for today's teacher showcase, we are going to learn about the one and only Jill Dreyer. Jill is one of our amazing special education teachers, and just my favorite story about Jill is that she came to work for us because she was first looking for a good school for her kids. And so we met Jill at one of our first orientations as a school, and since that time she's just been all in for us. Another thing that Jill, in addition to being an amazing special education teacher, she also is very passionate about caring for others. She's kind of known as Mama Jill to many of the staff members, including myself, because she's just always taking care of us. So enjoy learning more about the fabulous Mrs. Dreyer.
Thank you, Ms. Dreyer, because I have her for ILT and she helps me with my reading and spelling, and I also have her for literacy.
I appreciate Ms. Dreyer because she helps me with all of my work, even if I'm struggling.
Jill Dreyer is my instructional coach here at DGS, and she has been so amazing and supportive. She pulls into my room, and not only does she give me amazing feedback that I can actually respond to, but she also actively helps students along the way. Just so student-centered and incredibly supportive.
There's so many things I love about teaching, especially being a special educator for my whole experience teaching. I love the challenges that come every single day and trying to solve for those with my colleagues. I love how no 2 days are the same. And I especially just love, and especially here at DGS, all the great people I get to collaborate with and learn from. And it's just so much fun every day. I have a lot of fun at work, and I wouldn't want to work anywhere else.